Gujaratis and Thepla walk hand in hand. Thepla is actually a Gujarati's identity, and they are inherited part of Gujju's meal. Theplas are super healthy, quick and easy to prepare, and we Gujaratis use it for our regular meals, traveling and also for picnics. A very warm welcome to my channel Time to Cook. To prepare thepla, flour proportion will be 2 cups of millet flour, 1/2 cup of wheat flour and 2 tablespoons of chickpea flour or besan. Veggie ingredients are fresh bunch of fenugreek leaves, washed and chopped, deseeded green chili, ginger and garlic which I made into paste adding 1 tablespoon of water. Seasoning ingredients are roasted cumin seeds powder, pink salt, turmeric powder, coriander seeds powder, carom seeds, sesame seeds, milk solids left from ghee. This is the sour yogurt and jaggery solution prepared using 1 cup of homemade yogurt and 2 tablespoons of jaggery. This will be used to knead the dough. To prepare thepla, in a large mixing bowl, add 2 cups of pearl millet flour, 1/2 cup of wheat flour and 2 tablespoons of chickpea flour or besan. Add ghee or milk solids, 1/2 teaspoon of oil and rub the flour for 2-3 minutes to incorporate the flour with the fat. Add carom seeds, coriander seeds powder, turmeric powder, pink salt, 3 tablespoons of sesame seeds and roasted cumin seeds powder. Add ginger garlic chili paste and fenugreek leaves. Before adding solution of yogurt and jaggery, let the flour combine with the leaves. Then add little by little yogurt and keep kneading. I use exact same proportion, so I very well know 1 cup of yogurt will go, but I refrain myself from adding all at once. Always add liquid to the flour as needed. You are not supposed to add water and won't even need it because the leaves has enough moisture to release. You will be able to bind the dough even without using any water, thanks to the water content in many of the ingredients. At last, add 1/2 teaspoon of oil and sesame seeds. Sesame seeds I personally like more. Not only it will give little nice crunch while chewing, but it offers many health benefits as well. Consumption of sesame seeds in winter is always good. So here my dough is ready. Now we all know that millet flour is gluten-free. If you roll it straight away, you're definitely gonna have huge mess and hard time rolling it. So for two reasons, I prefer to keep in fridge immediately after kneading. First is that you will be able to roll it quickly, and second, all the flavors will be sipped by the flour to make it 10 times superior. So I'm keeping in the fridge for overnight. Dough has rested in the fridge overnight and all flavors emerged so very well, I can't describe the smell right now. First, take a small bowl and divide the dough in equal portion. I know with this much proportion, I will roughly get 15 theplas, which is enough for my family. To roll, I am taking a non-stick baking mat for ease. Dust some flour and place the bowl and roll it gently. It will be quite quicker than you would have imagined it to be. Roll it to 6 inch. And lastly, add some sesame seeds for nice impression. Roll all the theplas similarly. So all theplas are set to fry. Set heat to medium high. Place the thepla. First side just roast for few seconds and then flip it. When the dark sides appear beneath, which will take around 1-2 minutes, then drizzle some oil over it and fry it. You can add oil to your preference. I am good with just 1/2 teaspoon of oil to fry. Anyhow, it will be delicious. So here, our Gujarati identity, methi thepla, is ready to serve. At last, give a light polish of ghee. Polishing with light ghee won't make it dry and it will be melt in mouth, soft even after cooling. Stays good for 2-3 days. I like it with some mashed avocado and salsa dip. For my daughter, I put ketchup and cheese between two. Goes well with butter or pickle, tea or milk. breakfast or dinner. Do try this healthy dish for your family. So I hope you like it, and I will see you soon with another interesting recipe. Till then, God bless and stay connected. Bye bye.